What's up, vlog?
What's up, guys? Today we are going to do a coffee review from the same company that me and Justin did last time, Everyday Coffee Roasters. Look how cool this box is. They didn't have this last time, and now the packaging is lit. Look at this. Check that out. So I did get the classic Ethiopian single origin light roast coffee, which I already reviewed last time. And now I want to try this Costa Rican one. It's a single origin still. Its altitude, it's 1800 meters. It's from Central America region. It's a medium roast, sharp acidity with a hazelnut buttery taste with a hint of caramel. So we're gonna use the V60 over here. I wanted to try the AeroPress, but I said, I kind of like the V60 more. And we'll see how this one tastes. Guys, check out this company, Everyday Coffee Roasters. They're good at what they're doing. And I actually was looking for a legit coffee roaster company in the Philippines. And so far, I am not unhappy. I'm not devastated. I'm really satisfied with this company. Okay, we're gonna measure our beans first. Weighing scale. And we're gonna grind. All right, so we're using 20 grams of this Costa Rica. 20 grams, which means that we have 300 grams of water. Truth. Let's taste this coffee. It's very rich. It smells really good. Beans freshly roasted. I ordered it on the 7th of December and it got roasted on the 8th of December. And it's here right now. It's high in its acidity, a bit stronger than the light roast Ethiopian one, which is, by the way, my favorite one, the Ethiopian coffee. When I was in Cape Town, South Africa, me and my roommate Helga actually always ordered this Ethiopian light roast from Legado Company, and that was a solid cup every time. Speaking of those days, I miss Room 21. Coffee. This is good. This is different. It's not my favorite, but it's good. You should definitely have a try. This is the Costa Rica single origin. I don't think it's a bit buttery. I don't think it's, there's a hint of caramel. It's more hazelnutty. But as it cools down, it gets better. In theory, that's how it always is. But yeah, thanks again for watching this vlog. I hope you guys learn to do your own coffee as well. Then you can rate your own coffee. But definitely try these guys. If you're in the Philippines, try these guys. Coffee roasters, Everyday Coffee Roasters. I got the Costa Rica one. They're a legit company. And so far I am very happy with this company. So stay tuned, guys, for the next few vlogs. Peace, love, and tunes.
But if you